So this is an iPad, which you click on the words now. It should not result in any sound, but as you added the code on the play button,
one,
and now you should be able to click on the words, and it should result in the API.